let's get it.
It's 1v1v3. No wait, 1v1v2. 2v2
pretty much.
Yeah, basically.